A lot of people think this is the Eskimo kiss. But we wanted to show you the real Inuit kiss, and it's called kunik. Usually it's done with a lot of emotion. You want to show? Mm-hmm. Like that. The more love you have for a person, the more stronger that you do it. Like, you take their head and you're like...